best come over here, Beth. Oh, you'll be all right.